There's no place like home.
Me and you versus the world, but ain't nobody holding us back. Yeah. Me and you versus the world, but ain't nobody holding us back. As I analyze your perfection, engulfed by your affection. Presence is a blessing, aimed in your direction, an arrow from Cupid. I'm looking stupid, cause my niggas know that you're my obsession. But the road wasn't clearly paved.
See you later, have a nice day.
This was all grits and gravy, back in high school.
We're about to go to the old church.
Loving shit, wasn't trying to jump the ship. Now we got it, popping forever, but never with cruel intentions. Always on my side when we traveling through dimensions.
That was a very weird experience. Yeah, so we walked in right in the middle of a service, and then Beck noticed it, and I didn't, and she walked out and left me.
How did you not notice you were stood in the middle of a church service?
Because they were just praying, I didn't think it was anything like that. And she almost got hit by a car.
What?
And you almost got hit by a car.
Now we're getting on the bus.
Yeah.
Oh, this is alright. Cozy.
Where are we going?
Finally.
Where are we?
We are here. And okay. We are going. And getting up there.
Oh, right, okay. What's this park called? Vondel Park.
Vondel
Park. This is the biggest leaf blower I have ever seen. This bridge has got padlocks on it. Them girls just then, like, fully crashed into each other.